What's up, everyone? Welcome back. We are here in the Porsche, the new one, the 2023 car, part of the new pack, the new update on Assetto, and we are here on Spa at nighttime. And as you can see, I've mentioned it a couple times. It's been a comment here and there, and racing line. So I threw the racing line away, and I'm a little slower than I was with it on, but I do know the track enough to, you know, get after it a bit. I qualified here third, put in a 227, which was slow, but then I ended up doing a 225 and I went right off right before the end. Ooh.
Green light, go, go, go.
On like a silly, silly mistake.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
That was all around filthy, and not a good filthy. Sorry to the M behind me. Bro, I'm trying to let you go. This Porsche feels a little bit different at nighttime here. Especially on this first lap, gosh. I honestly always fall back to that dang M. I just felt the best in it, always drove the best in it, was able to just completely wheel it harder than any other car in the game.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. You've got some light damage on the front of the car.
Car on the right, clear on the right, like, whoa, is nobody gonna...
Slow car ahead.
I'm not pressure of the race and camera being on definitely threw me off from how I performed in qualifying, that's for sure.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Yellow flag ahead, watch out in front. There's a slow car up ahead.
Is that Beamer?
There's a slow car up ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out. There's a slow car up ahead.
Hello, my Porsche friend.
Well done, mate. The fastest time so far.
Finally putting something clean and time-worthy to fight against.
We are halfway through. Not over yet. There's a slow car up ahead. There's a slow car up ahead. Yellow flag ahead, watch out. Got some severe damage at the front.
Bro.
Box, we have to repair the car.
Did you really